What do you think about radio today? Where is it headed?
Top 40 radio, of course, is doing a lot of changing. It has to do a lot of changing to because of the specialized part of radio. I think the WHAS station, this is why sort of like I wanted to come back to WHAS, this type radio station, we call it MOR, is because it we generalize in this type of radio a little more. You know, we can encompass, I think, a better audience that is willing to listen to the air personality adverse to a teeny bopper sitting by the radio saying, "Come on, play KC the Sunshine Band, man, shut up." And I don't really get off on that because I want to get my rapping in. You understand? And so, like what we're doing here, especially with MOR now, you have your, you know, a lot of adults into it, into the person on the radio, into the community involvement. But the type station, like the MOR stations, are more community-minded. I'm into that too. But as far as where's radio's going, I have no idea. I just want to be there. I want a job. That's all.